Once upon a time, in a tiny but warm place called Espatian, there was a man named Zeta. Zeta was a drug addict and a potential pedophile. Every time Zeta saw a little girl, he ran towards her, and then raped her little untidy soul, until he killed her with his powerful 0.3mm micropenis. One unfortunate day, at 9 p.m. Zeta was walking through the streets of Congolombia, until he noticed a strange sound that came from a desolate and dark alley, causing a great shiver to run down his little body, causing him to get an erection as well. That sound was something he had never experienced. It was the sound of a dog, and because of the state of mind with which Zeta was born, it excited him too much. Little by little, the cause of that noise was coming towards him. It was a dog, but not just any dog. It was his big bear. Mysterious creature capable of staring even the most chatting eye chain. Zeta was surprised, not only to find such a mysterious creature, but for its enchanting beauty, which almost made him ejaculate at that very moment. In the blink of an eye, Zeta took off his pants, showing his little penis to his beeper, moving it from side to side, provoking the dog. This act made his beeper jump on him, putting him in the darkest of position. Zeta had waited for this moment all his life. Being tamed by a doll was the greatest ecstasy he could experience. "I'm ready," said Zeta. Then his paper begins to penetrate Zeta's little ass, making him feel an unimaginable pleasure. "Yes, yes, yes, I want more, more, more," shouted Zeta of pleasure. While the dog was roaring, Zeta was moaning like never before. This feeling was indescribable for him. He wanted everything. He wanted his paper to ejaculate inside him. "Come on, give it all to me. Come inside me," shouted Zeta. His paper, without waiting another second, began to fuck Zeta as fast as he could, causing him to slowly build up the sensation of ejaculation. And when he finally did, he ejaculated inside him, finally planting his seed inside him. Zeta had finally fulfilled his dream. After decades of effort to find the love of his life, he has achieved it. And soon he will also have the children who will now be his new mother, Mother Zeta. The end.